Breaking news right now. At least one person has just been pulled from a house fire in Kansas City. You can see all the emergency crews down there. Johnny Rollins, News Chopper 9 HD, over the scene, 70th and Benton. Johnny?
Yeah, this just about a block or so to the east of Bruce R. Watkins Drive and a little bit to the north of 70th Street. And when we arrived on the scene, a lot of smoke showing from this house. As a matter of fact, firefighters were inside with three hoses. They discovered someone inside. Take a look at what it looked like when they were pulling this person out of the house. Pulled them out of the house, immediately onto a stretcher, that stretcher over to an ambulance. And I have to tell you, that ambulance left in a hurry from this fire. With all the smoke showing, you have to think that there could be some serious injuries involved there. As we come back live, still firefighters on the scene. They've done a search of the house. All floors now have been cleared. In fact, just now in, they have declared this under control, which is pretty obvious with no fire or smoke showing at all right now. Johnny Rollins, News Chopper 9, back to you in the studio.